Marvellous. Oh, he's gone. Still warm and slightly wet. Do you remember when you could spend hours in the playground playing cards with kids? Good times, cruelly cut short by changing public perceptions and a couple of spoil sports. But don't despair, even if you're on a register, there's nothing that can stop you from playing this next game. So it's time to play Big Brother Top Trumps. The way this game works is we're going to put up a series of pairs of housemates who are going to go head-to-head in a load of different categories. We'll then decide who's the top trump. Let's see the first two housemates that are going head-to-head on the big screen. We got Rex and Arnell going top trumps head-to-head for arguing. Who do we reckon is the best at arguing? I'm going to go to you, Russell.
Rex, definitely Rex.
Definitely Rex.
Yes. He's very clever, he's bright, he's got to have it his own way all the time. If he's right, he's going to stick out and make sure it's right.
Michael, do you agree with that?
Yeah, well, the thing is, he's so smug, he's just never aware that he's wrong. I don't think he can hear anyone else talking anyway, you know, he's just right and right and right all the time. Well, that's the way chefs are, though, aren't they? They're always
that nasty. No, they're not always like that.
No, let's break this up, all right. Brilliant. No, OK, so what do the Big Mouth audience reckon?
I think Rex, like, because he's so, like, opinionated, I think that he doesn't get argued back to, so he doesn't argue, he just comments, it's just comments. But Darnell argues.
So we don't know whether it's starting arguments or once you're in the actual argument. Darnell sometimes gets bogged down and pitying himself. What do you reckon?
Darnell's got a bad temper, whereas Rex is just he'll debate until he's won, basically.
Rex, he meditates it, whereas Darnell, I think, is just genuinely a bit paranoid, and it just kind of comes out, whereas Rex, like, plans what he's going to say.
OK, let's call it. Who do we reckon? OK, we're calling it as Rex. Rex is the winner of the arguing. Right, next pairing is Sarah and Rachel for flirting. Wow. OK, let's come up to these young... Are you a couple?
Sarah uses her Aussie charm, and then Rachel, the Welsh thing, it's not quite as hot, I don't think so.
Welsh people can flirt. If anything, they need to flirt better than normal people. No, they don't. Marvellous. Who do we reckon is the best at flirting?
Oh, definitely Sarah. She's flirted with every man that's been on there, so I'd say definitely Sarah. Rachel's not flirted with no one.
She just doesn't do anything. Let's call it. Who do we reckon is the best at flirting? Sarah. Okay, we're calling it Sarah. Sarah is the best at flirting. Right, next housemate pairing, it's Rachel and Katrea for likability. Who do you reckon is the most likable? Who do you think, Michael? Who do you think is the most likable?
That's very hard to call. Yes. I think I don't know. The thing about Kat is, I know we were talking about how she's fake. I'm kind of, you know, is she actually an actress? Is she gonna like sort of unzip some kind of suit at the end and reveal she's Judi Dench or something like that? Nobody talks like that, and therefore by default, I think it's gonna have to be Rachel, even though she's incredibly bland.
Wow, Judi Dench in like a little teddy suit. That would be weird. What do we reckon down here?
I think it's Katrea, because she's got a lovely way with words about her, and she's got a really nice, nice pure soul. Rachel, she just sits there.
Lovely way with words. Wow. Okay.
She's likable.
Right, likability. We're gonna call. It is Kat. We're going to call it as Kat as the most likeable. My choice! All right, she's likeable. Next two, we've got Arnell and Katrea for paranoid. Who's the most paranoid? Wow. Okay, pretty resounding. Is anyone going to say Katrea? We'll just call it Darnell's the most paranoid. And this is, okay, next up, next two housemates. Annoying! Mohammed or Mikey? You have to pick one. Stephen on the telly, who's the most annoying?
I have to say Mikey, he really irritates the crap out of me. Ouch, get him out, I hate him.
Anyone disagrees? What do you reckon?
Mo is a greedy bastard, that is annoying for me.
Mo is a greedy bastard.
There's nothing wrong with people that like to eat lots of food. Come on,
Mikey's not going to dance.
Don't piss off at people, they will destroy you. Right, okay, so most annoying, we're saying Mikey? Mikey, we're saying it's Mikey. Sorry, next two. It's Sarah. Oh, Sarah and Lisa for sexiness.
Lisa!
Who would you see as the biggest threat in a bar scenario? Okay, if these two were there and you were there and you were trying to impress Michael, who is the sexiest one that you'd kick to the door?
Out of the three of us.
Yeah, I know, Russell, you're the sexiest.
I think Lisa.
You think Lisa?
I think Lisa's fabulous.
Lisa, what do you want?
I think it's Lisa. Think like sexy about it. She's a big woman, I know, but she's very voluptuous and sexy along with it.
You want to kick her to the floor and wrestle? Wicked. All right, we're going to call it. I'm just calling it as Lisa. Okay, cool. Right, I'm afraid that's all we got time for tonight. Thank